Jacqueline,
naitwa Jacqueline Ruto na mimi ni Gilbert Muge.
Ko sipate baba ile chanya cha nembe tu.
Na Mungu atutendee mema siku ya leo.
Amaje akaacha yangi tamuta mwangu.
Na wakaribisha katika kitabu cha Ufunuo.
Amaje yegera ngi tamuta mwangu.
Revelation.
Tamuta mwangu. Kuriata aenge.
Ufunuo. Mlango wa kwanza.
Kitabu ni mwangu tie. Kukisira chwana boyo neni gango siti yigo mie ni pembe yota Patmos.
Kitabu hiki kimeandikwa na Yohana alipokuwa katika kisiwa cha Patmos.
Kinyo chino aliona ni chwana kubunu chowa eto amirimiria.
Neno hili lilimjia Yohana kutoka Mungu kupitia Roho Mtakatifu.
Enzirende kisira chwana mwalionde ni kogi nganje Yesu Kristo.
Kati Yohana alipokuwa akiandika kitabu hiki aliweza kukiri Yesu Kristo.
Ingesoma ni kitabu damu wa mtu kuria tawe yake kwa jeta tama na wewe. Awe tipte komo ya description ile ni describe na ile ile ya Yohana. Ile ile maleti ile ya Yohana ni mwa mtu.
Tunaposoma katika kitabu hiki cha Ufunuo moja kwenda mbele tunasikia kwamba kuna yale mambo Yohana aliweza kuyaona ama Mungu kumuonyesha kuhusu mbingu na dunia.
Kwa hiyo ameasema mambo kigeer Joan description semite na sirudi chanda kwa kigeer Jehova.
Wakati Yohana alipokuwa ameonyeshwa aliweza kuoneshwa Mungu.
Ongea sawa tungesoma.
Tuombe alafu tutasoma.
Kwa mtande Jehova ni mnyole teroormisi. Kiwe Mungu kwa Jehova ni nyon embetune. Kimari lasu amuni mitengo bawatech kaina nduyo ni Jehova nenyo ngagegeri ne bawo natose ngegeri ne tenuwabi kongo Jehova nenyo namuni wendi ngalabu yora esai sia chuta minguni tebigo bawatech ani Jehova nenyo ni yago tamir mirene tilisi kabit konetech Jehova ni bari rene ta ni ale ya yene mie yegi Yesu tu yo ni ngai ne ba chese ne kitande nyo aya amata soma nenda akaita munda kumiwa shetaka ne mitare yo
tunaenda kusoma kwa haraka sababu tuko na kazi nyingine hapo mbele
aliwelege ole age ngun kuti na tangalalo age ngoga welege age rielie tisa chebo taisha chebo tahabu age ngwenu takele jo tamba taisha ga ger chita ne gerge akweri tapchi ko loje koriye ne Naite kelie agurata tege pire neta tahabu endege agilel metinyin agilela sumeki kou kororik chelela chen kou teluji agi ugonya ki libligeneta mat agi ugelia ki sumene sitat misin koune kigit tili emat agi utugenyin chetabe chechang agi tinye kechek tisat enoune batai Agi mangune gotinyi rotweta chome nangatiben komaswe tugul tuan agi utagenye na sista ne ilu enginateni agi ngoger nendet abutigelieki kouchita nagagome agi kigonora neunyi nebo tai agole ameyo inendet ko ane nebo tai ak nebo let ago ane ne sabe agina kiga ame au agero asabe ago igen Otinye yote yuega meet ak chebo oldap chekikobe. Kisir anyun tukuk chik. Komanda manak sokol kole. Sir anyun tukuk chekaiger ak tukuk chemiten. Ak tukuk chetun bitu en let. Ungotiet ap kechek tisat chekeger ele unyun nebo tai. Ak eliek tisat chebo taisiek chebo tahabu. Kechek choton tisat ko malaikaisiek kap kanisosiek tisat. Ak eliek choton tisat po taisiek ko Kumi kaniso asiak tisa.
Revelation chapter number 1 verses 12-20. And I turned to see the voice that spoke to me. And being turned, I saw even 7 golden candlesticks. And in the midst of the 7 candlesticks, one like unto the Son of Man, clothed with a garment down with the foot, and the gate about the paps with the golden Kiddo. His head and his hair were white like wool, as white as snow, and his eyes were as flame of fire, and his feet were like unto the fine brass, as if they were burned in a furnace, and his voice as the sound of many waters. And he had in his right hand 7 stars, And out of his mouth went a sharp sword, and his countenance was as the sun shineth in his strength. And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. And he laid his right hand upon me and said unto me, Fear not, I am the first and the last. I am that liveth and was dead. And behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And have the keys of hell and of death. Write the things which you have seen, and the things which are, and the things which shall be hereafter. 20. Mystery of the seven stars, which you have seen in my right hand, and the seven golden candlesticks. The seven stars are the angels of the seven churches, and the seven candlesticks which you saw are the seven churches.
Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Kagegas ente tabutab Joana kongeten nduelo akoy taman akusisi kokingonu description akoba legi ucho.
In the book of Revelation 1:12-20, we've heard how John was giving the image of what God was showing him. The Lord showed himself to John, and he told him to write the things that he has seen, that are there, and that which are thereafter. That is what God was speaking and revealing himself to John. What John was writing brought it to two types of people at that time. He wrote to the believers at the time of John. He wrote it to the believers in the old world.
And
when John wrote it to the believers at that time, those messages came it to us at this time.
That is why
we also were given the information about the church that is coming and these days. John also wrote to the church about how God is going to comfort people in this, the people of the church. The first one, he says that God himself is moving in the midst of our churches. At this age, in this time, even in our church, you see God moving in our church. When we begin the service, we've seen and we've been seeing the presence of God in our fellowship. When we see people worshiping, we see God, and we see God in our lives even as we worship. We believe, despite the fact that our churches are small, God is still moving in our midst. The Spirit of the Lord is moving in our churches, and even it is seen in our testimonies. Even in the songs and testimonies, the Spirit of the Lord is being seen. The Spirit of the Lord is being seen even in all the things that we do in our churches. When we read in Revelation chapter 2, verses number 1,
Revelation 2
verses 1, Unto the angel of the church of Ephesus write, the thing said he that holdeth the seven stars in the right hand, who walk in the midst of the seven golden candlesticks. We've heard about the angel that was in the church of Ephesus. He says that this thing says that the holder the seven stars in the right hand and walketh in the midst of the seven stars. There we see that the Spirit of the Lord is walking. Secondly, it says that God sees the tears of his children. All the days our God will always wipe away the tears in our eyes. There are tribulations. There are no food, there are no money, and sometimes you do not even have clothes. We have lack in our lives. So it calls us that we may cry unto God. Sometimes life goes down in our families. Instead of us calling unto God, we start complaining. We always complain and we do not see the good thing that God has done to us. God needs to see your tears when you need something in his presence. We want to cry unto God whenever we are in difficulty. She remembers a time in her life when life was so hard and things had gone down. And children had passed very well in school. And there was no money. And she remembered one thing only, let me cry unto God. At that time when life was down and there was no school fees, and our children had been called to schools that are in high level, at that time there was no subsidy, so they were paying 103,000 instead of 3,000. Even the work that they were doing was no more, and they were not in a position to pay 103,000. They look at themselves and say, let God do his part. And she remembers, she used to think that her children were not going to school again. And one night she cried unto God. And wherever she was, and money became available. And she saw at that time that God sees the cries and the tears of his people. Even when you are in pain and you are very sick and you are in pain, God will always hear your cry. Give your heart unto God so that as you cry, he sees your tears. God sees our tears. Revelation chapter 7, verse 17.
Kole amune kumestoande nyona arwende mi kwenutab ngecheretab laitornatet ago indochin ichek kora kongikab beek chesoptos ago us Jehova beekab kong alak tugul en konyekyok kwana asifiwe.
For the Lamb which is in the midst of the throne shall feed them, and shall lead them unto the living fountain of waters, and God shall wipe all their tears away from their eyes. The Lord leads us. The Lord will lead us and He will always wipe our tears. Number three, it says that our God hears the prayers of His people. These are the prayers of the Holy Ones. Sometimes we think that God doesn't answer our prayers. Our God will answer our prayers looking at how our hearts are. Even if you are going through pain, through thick and thin, God will answer our prayers. It depends on how you will present your request to God. God will answer our prayers. There is no prayer that goes unanswered by God. Sometimes when we are in our families, we pray. Sometimes when we pray, after praying, we start complaining. The prayers that we pray are something that goes. It's a man that goes to heaven. It has some breath. Have you ever gone to an Indian shop and you've had some things that are something that has a nice smell? The prayers of the Holy Ones have a nice smell in the presence of
God.
We need to say good things that are in good, that are planned well, so that God answers them. Our God answers the prayer. Even when you are in pain or wherever you are, God will hear your prayer. Revelation chapter 8, verses 3 to 4.
3 to 4. Sautikab chetililen tugul en kapkorosutab tahabu nekimi taitab ngecheretab laitornatet ak kitokosta iyetab nyamdutik chekibele koboto sautikab bik chetililen en taitab Jehova en eutab malaikaya.
And another angel came and stood at the altar having a golden censer, and there was given unto him much incense, and that he should offer it with the prayers of all the saints upon the golden altar which were before the throne. And the smoke of the incense which came with the prayers of the saints ascended up before God out of the angel's hand. We've heard in that scripture about the prayers of the saints. The Lord will answer our prayers when our hearts are pure. God will answer us when we tell Him anything because we are His children. Number 4 and the last one says that the victory of us, the last victory of us, is true. When God moves in our midst and in our churches, and God sees our tears, and God hears the prayers of His people, then our last victory becomes true. I turn around and look at Reverend's house and look at the pain and the things that he has been going through. And I say today that God moves in his
family.
When we call our God in our houses, God comes in our meetings. Even in our houses that we live, when we call on him, he comes. When you go to hospital for treatment, God sees your tears. As a church, when we pray that God heals our reverend, he hears our prayers. When God has done all these things, then our victory becomes true. God will always do us good when we do everything in faith. We are going to sing hymn number 95 as we conclude. Loving Father, in Jesus' name, we bless you, God, because of your faithfulness. We thank you, Abba Father, because you first loved us even before we knew you. You called us by your name, the name that is above every other name. And at the mention of the name of Jesus, demons bow. Thank you for the favor. Thank you for the grace. We love you. We declare an everlasting love for you, O God. We want to thank you for this fellowship. We want to thank you, O God, for every member that is here this hour, this minute, O God. Your word says that before you ask, I know. Loving Father, there are them who have raised their hands up, O God. It is not a show of, but it is for you, Lord God. Abba Father, we pray for them today. Your ear is not too thick that you cannot listen to their cry. Your hand is not too short that you cannot reach out to them. Save them, O God, at this hour. They have different desires, different cries of their hearts, O God. Lord, we've heard your word that you are in a position to wipe away the tears in our eyes. O God, they have cried for you for the sake of their families. They are crying for you, O God, for the sake of their children. They have cried to you, O God, for the sake of our nation. They have cried to you, O God, for the sake of the health of our reverend. We pray, O God, wipe away their tears. Wipe away their tears, O God. You put with Jehovah, Rirekua. You go at him boy, yet go with me, Quandano. You saw be checked at him your nose. You go at him Kalye, Tamachagalye. You go at him Rabbi, say, check at him walking game and kindness of Jesus. Kitorori, me Quandano. Damunen, Cab Reverend. Kongo with Jehovah, Damuniga boy, see it, we are old Reverend. Agisa incoming in a tap cake, Kilia Chin and Nanda Nemji. Is taking one at a tool with one. Mois rooted, Kulei Igan up your walking tool, a morning wake tool, a gilly murtoyo. A grief chin with one and on Kilis staying one and dog, and Sabbath of Reverend and kindness of Jesus. You saw the man that's waking get or nothing. Mi alage ni che kwa kwana nyon choma migo bote che mi tenu ni boga aho mi andos isage le isobi chega isobi kwa kwana nyon isobi chega tingune asiko we kinge torona te tago lo sune ago kwa bicho tonga nisa chuma pili ne nyone ago mwa ago ba orian kule kwa sobi net yetine nyon ago ngani gutinwa. Kule kiani ire kitanda lagini gisa wanu e Jehova. Isa bichega tu e Jehova. Ichega te mitene nisi bitali isye. Isa bichega tu e kwana nyo. Isa chiko aneti. Angla wabok chebe nisi ugul kwa haro. Kele ribi chega. Tu chen kwa ratika ap chesu. Ribi chega tu e kwana nyo. Kari isye kye guno ate. Chegiye veri gabi. Kwa gingala kwa ratika ap chesu. Kari isye chota. In order to make Tugul by Nalal, Kagina, or a thing of Jesus. Kapkoro Suta got Tugul, Nagagina, Numabunun, Quananyo. Who are years here, the very long mark, we are fixing with the kindness of Jesus. Rip way law of cure, Rip took Jose cure, Rip see he cure again on the meeting, so go away, he get to run at the top of our sonnet. Kongo, Quananyo, Nega, the Senor. The style where I keep what the absolute AGC. The style, remember, I got Tugul by Quananyo. Siko wekingea torona tetagolo sune. Tunachiachilia mikononi mwako ya kwamba mapenzi yako yafanyike. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo tumeomba na kuamini. Amen. Amen.